New this morning, a shocking number of Oklahomans addicted to prescription drugs.
Yeah, the U.S. Census Bureau estimates 600,000 adults and teens in our state abuse the drugs.
And that number ranks Oklahoma number one for abuse among teens.
Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Meyer is live on this story. And Brandon, you have more on state leaders' efforts to change those statistics.
And they really want parents to know just how easy it is for teenagers to get their hands on and then to abuse these prescription drugs. Secretary of Health says more teens are using prescription drugs like painkillers for non-medical reasons than any other state in the country right now. Officials say parents may not see a problem with it initially because prescription drugs may be seen as safer than alcohol, marijuana, or other drugs. Right now, prescription drug abuse continues to rise quickly in Oklahoma. Officials say because people can get their drugs often right out of their own medicine cabinets or maybe of a medicine cabinet of someone they know. And that brings us to the next point. State leaders want to remind folks that it is against the law to take prescription drugs that are not prescribed to you by a doctor. Live this morning in the newsroom, Brandon Byer. Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Brandon. Now, to really curtail this problem, there's going to be a statewide drop-off for prescription drugs that maybe you need or you don't use anymore. It's from 4 to 7 p.m. on Thursday. There's a full list of locations on our website, koco.com.